Yo, one, if y'all remember this post, y'all some real OGs. I asked y'all here, what should we expect for 2022? And frankly, a lot of y'all was right. One person in the comment went as far as even pointing out the possible chance of World War III. Pointed out the tensions between NATO, Russia, everything, and they were completely right. And I agree with them. As far as the new virus, they are attempting to scare us with the monkeypox, but that came and went already. Because like the jab, it's just a scare tactic. But I'm 100% sure that we will see natural disasters occur before 2022 ends. An alien attack? I'm not sure yet, but we have been seeing a lot of UFO appearances lately. The mass shootings is something that I didn't truly expect. And with the mass shootings, what people don't seem to realize is all about how the media wants to sell it. They happen at this rate all the time, which is very unfortunate. At least in the United States, they happen all the time. Every time we turn on social media and the news, that's the only thing being talked about. So yes, they're using mass shootings this year instead of riots and racism like they did last year with Black Lives Matter as a scare tactic, a control tactic. I can't wait till y'all start picking up these patterns so y'all don't let it affect your mental. You can see right through it. And this is what 2022 has persisted of so far. Not even going to talk about the horrible presidential campaign going on right now, or inflation in this country. The gas prices are horrible. Prices of everything are at an all-time high. And it's just so much going on in the world right now. They all have to be able to sit and see through the fog that they are putting up, the smoke screen. Because personally, I believe we have them right where we want them. We just have to be on the lookout for all these things right here. We can't let none of these things distract us from what's really going on. Y'all, please let me know, because I'm truly interested and y'all was hitting it on the head in the first video. Please let me know what y'all think going to happen in the remaining half of the month of 2022. I love y'all. Peace.